9:06, as you can see, March 16th. And I'm going to take the fireplace broom and stand it up. It's at a north-south, but actually it faces north-south. It's, I don't know if it's orientation, the sideways is east-west, almost exactly. Whoops, there it goes. The broom here, this one, these are both older brooms. The fireplace broom is probably 20 years old, if not older. And this broom's probably 10 years old. It's not used too often, but it's been used pretty well over the 10 years. And the handle is metal. Let's see if we can get it to stand up. I don't know. I know it'll stand up because I did it earlier. There it goes. All by itself. I'll check back on it later. It is now 9:17 on the 16th. And voila, they're still standing. Same thing. Nothing there. Nothing over here. Nothing going on. Well, the other broom fell over about 30 seconds ago. Oh, did it scare you? Check it out. Yeah, it's standing all by itself. Does that bother you? Huh? Oh, she didn't like it. What about you? Do you care? Well, now you're back. Well, you want to check it out? Come on, it's okay. Come on. It won't hurt you. Come on, it won't hurt you. It's just a broom. Yeah, it is. Check it out. See? There. Yeah. Still standing. The broom is still standing. What do you think about that?
At 12:33, finally the fireplace broom fell down.